doggone good deal. And now, here's Chip with the weather.
Bad news, folks. Looks like the downpour is going to continue throughout the weekend. Up to 2 inches of rainfall is possible.
It's not raining.
The Weather Service has posted flash flood warnings for low-lying areas. So don't forget those umbrellas and go on.
And the three unidentified boys fled the scene on foot as hundreds of helpless spectators could only look on in horror.